Ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding for the national anthem.
Hey, what do you reckon?